Jahan had been traveling for many moons when he finally stumbled upon a secret entrance to the White House. It was a long underground passageway that led straight from North Dakota to the Oval Office.
Oh, boy, a concealed passage,
Jahan remarked, stroking his hams thoughtfully.
I really hope that it takes me to the White House. If it isn't, I'm gonna be an angry.
So Jahan set off, ready to make his way to the president. And cure our nation.